You know what? Let's try to go mage one more time.
You asked for it.
Vaporize or Defender of Argus? I like two AoE colds. Or three. Got the drop tier. Mana worm. Need the card draw. Grab a Flame Strike, Shattered Sun Cleric. Alright, so I'm just trying to power through this right now. I know Trump does a lot of explaining every step of the way, and I want to do that, but I'm on a time schedule, man. I need to like hammer through these, and like I have like a small window of how much I can actually play, how much I can actually do, and that's why I'm doing it. I think I have two Frostbolts, one Cone of Cold. Drop a one health something. Drop a one health something. Aw. Arcane, that's all. Okay. Ouch. Are you guys Europe or are you guys NA? Yeah, Hyde, that's why you can't add me. I'm in NA. I'm not in EU. Yeah, that arcane missile would have been very helpful against the fairy dragon. A 50-50 chance of taking it out. He decided to use it turn one. That kind of doomed him. I don't know then. I didn't think it went actually across servers. Okay. 51 viewers. Yay, I guess. Hopefully I'll get like 20,000 viewers on YouTube. That's really where I'm getting a lot of my views on the videos on demand. And it's really... It would actually alleviate a lot of stress that I have right now if I got 50,000 views. Not gonna happen, though. Well, I appreciate it, Death Switch. And I will be at BlizzCon. I bought a pass because Blizzard had not decided not to extend me a press pass. But because of so much work that I'm doing with Hearthstone and me working with some of the other people out there, they decided to send me a pass. So I have two passes to BlizzCon, and I'll have an extra goodie bag, and I can, like, try to sell some stuff from the goodie bags to make money, because, well, money is an issue. Let's just say that. What do you mean you'll buy it? You'll buy some stuff? Well, that means that I still have an extra badge. And also shipping to EU is very, very expensive. Third Strike, if you... I think I have an extra BlizzCon pass. If you want the... I don't know, if you want to pay for the badge, I'm for it. Don't lightning storm me. Please don't lightning storm me. Please don't lightning. I don't care. This I can deal with.
my seal for Argus. Suck steel, fly.
Job done.
New camera format, new house that I'm casting in. Oh, that hurts. What? What is that about?
My shield for Argus.
Who's next?
The breach! Bring me steel!
Job done.
Okay.
Tadingo. Yes.
I don't have that much damage on the board. I have 2-0-1 taunts. I definitely have an advantage, but I don't know how it's gonna translate yet. That's why I dropped the Master Swordsmith. I was hoping that the Master Swordsmith could pump up the totems.
First.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Is there any way to fix that fan noise in the background? No, because it's my fan. Do I need a little bit more light? Whoa!
Jaina versus Jaina!
You asked for it. My magic will tear you.
No, I don't want to go first! Sure, why not? Oh, why can't I get a Mana Worm turn one? I got two of them in the deck. Oh, one health something. Come on. Oh, can I get lucky? One in three. Come on, roll the dice! Ah, oh, so close! Okay, this is really bad. I have a ton of 2-drops. Where are they? No complaining? Isn't that stating a fact? I have a lot of 2-drops. I wonder where they are.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
They're in my deck. Okay. Like. What do you think about the mulligan, getting the extra card? I've already said that the mulligan should not get the extra card. I've already said that. I said that the mulligan, the player who goes second should not have 4 cards to choose from to mulligan. That's too strong.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
The gates are open.
Job done.
Both sides should draw three cards. Both sides should be able to mulligan on those three cards. And then, if the second player really needs the extra card in terms of balance, then give him the extra card then. Don't give him the extra card. I would really like a flame strike right now, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. I think I got cards didn't fall for me this time. Play it again? Oh, no. Nope. Arcane Intellect into Flame Strike. Arcane Intellect into Flame Strike. That's what I need. Not getting the cards I need. Come on, restore 3 health to your water elemental. If I had fire blasted the water elemental earlier, it would have been better actually. Okay, Ninja, before you start harping on me on Arcane Intellect being a horrible card, I had two Mana Worms. So I was going for... I was going for Synergy. Arcane Intellect is a really bad card for card draw, I will admit. Like, Acolyte of Pain, if you draw one card off of it, has a better effect. You can't target me.
I'm sorry.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, he made a mistake early, and that's costing him. Ninja, there has been times...
Ready, sir.
I'll say there has been times when... let's see, how should I do this? Now that it's actually decision-making time. You're right, I had critical.
Not on my watch.
I had lethal damage and I messed it up. Good old me.
My shield for Argus.
It's time.
I wasn't expecting the deck to check critical at turn 6. You know, I don't think the deck is meant to be as a rush mage, but that's how I played that round. It sounds like I'm making excuses. I'm telling you why I fell into the trap of not checking for lethal damage. Not that any of those reasons justify the fact that I did not check for lethal damage. I'm telling you what was my mistake so that you don't make a similar one. Look, two pair. It's much easier when you're watching. Oh, no.
The light protects me.
I think I'm 2-1 on this stream right now. Am I 2-1? I don't even know. What are your favorite characters? In what?
I wonder.
Silvermoon shall not.
Oh, that's no fun. I need to keep on checking the camera because. Alright, be right back. I need to see if anyone delivered something. All right. Doing all right.
Jaina versus Anduin.
Priest.
Shall bring victory.
Go first. Gosh, no! Don't make me go first. Even worse.
Greetings.
Hello. Put this apple on your head.
I can already tell that momentum's not going well on my side, because if he drops another 2-drop, I'm in trouble.
I am the blade of the goddess.
Job done.
Is someone injured?
For this.
seals anywhere.
Sometimes I forget to...
Oh, you got spell power too. Good gosh, no.
My shield for Argus.
Oh gosh. Okay, okay. How can I do this? Power Word Shield, so good. It didn't need the card draw.
Bring me steel. Bring me steel.
There was four targets on the field. Oh, that hurts so much. I needed one to hit there. Oh. It's over. Like, I don't have another flame strike.
Bring me steel. Jaman!
If I had like two Frost Novas and Blizzards, that'd be funny if he drew himself to death. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Yep. I really think that they need to, that Blizzard needs to make it so that if you go second, you don't get a mulligan all four cards, just three. The fact that you can mulligan that extra card is huge. It's huge.
Jaina versus Jaina.
You asked for it. My magic will tear you apart.
I don't know, Pipkin. I'll answer that after this game. Value Kobold Geomancer.
Die!
Suck steel!
One of those games where I had exactly what I needed to have in order to beat him. Nope. No mana worms, no fairy dragons.
This guy's tough.
Thank you. What's my favorite food at dim sum? Xiaolongbao is pretty good. Guangxiao Niao is not really dim sum. I like a lot of them. I'll just say that. Wow. I did not expect that. I did not expect him to be able to take out my shield master. Combo off of the coin did me in. There's the assassinate. That's what I was afraid of.
The sun well.
This can all blow back up in my face really badly. I don't want to go 5-3 again. That's why I'm looking like this. Sometimes 9 wins is like a walk in the park, and sometimes it is delicate surgery. This game, it is delicate surgery. Oh.
Push forward.
Wanna blow something up?
Freak! I miscounted by one. I needed the mad bomber to hit him. Ugh. What's the probability that that wouldn't have worked out? Oh, come on. Let's see. I had a 58% chance of it working. So... yeah. I had a 58%. No, hold on. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I had 5. So. What are the chances? I had a 49% chance of it working. It's a coin flip. I gambled and I lost. 5 targets, 3 bombs. Ah. Yeah, I should have. I should have just played it safe. I'm just mad at myself right now. Yeah, it was pretty much already over if I didn't take it out, because he had the Assassin's Blade. He had the Assassin's Blade, and he had a questing adventurer. What? Up. Ah. You know what? Like, I guess I come from Southern California, where the sports mentality in Southern California is win. Like, if you don't win, no one cares about you. I shall keep one. It would have been an epic finish, right? Coin flip. 49% chance. Ah, so close. So close. Mad Bomber is the worst. I've had Mad Bomber work well for me a couple times. Remember the 4th of November. The injured Blade Master?
I hope you like my invention.
What I would have done for another mortal coil right there. Do you have a favorite card? I don't know if I have a favorite card. Ysera and Ragnaros are probably my two favorite cards right now. Just because they are such game changers. What about in terms of just artwork? I hate to say this, but I'm not particularly impressed with the artwork. I might have wanted to drain life from that rhino, dang it. Golden Azure Drake. Stormwind Champion is one of my favorite cards in Arena. It's not my favorite card in Constructed. It all depends on what you do here. Oh! I was not expecting that. Why did you do that?
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir. Suck steel. Why?
Job's done.
One shot, one kill.
Handle it!
That was a good play.
Ready for action. Behold the might of Stormwind. To battle.
I don't know. Do you draw the card? All right. Let's see. Oh yeah, what's my level? I am total level 195. I can hear you, so don't give away your hand. Okay, I'm gonna play the Starving Buzzard. Then after I play the Starving Buzzard, I'm gonna play Crush. Then after I play Crush... Wait, why didn't I... Oh, I should have done... Oh, that! I messed up. Gosh. But you're gonna preparation head crack, and then play Defias Bandit.
I'm a master of magics.
For the crusade.
As the sun sets, the...
We must cleanse the sun well.
Join or die.
must cleanse the Sunwell.
You forgot to attack.
Join or die.
Not on my watch. Follow the rule.
Oh, Arcane Blast. Oh, good gosh. Arcane Blast. Wait, no. No, Arcane. Oh, no, Arcane Missile. Wow. Hmm. Yes, I am. I will close the door. Not yet.
This is my responsibility.
There is always nerves. I understand nerves. Like, I'm a floating head. Where's that spotlight? I'm not at my house.
Thank you.
Alright, that will be the last game. I am now going to be headed home. Up and at 'em. Alright, thanks for watching, thanks for listening, hope you guys enjoyed it. Went 5-3 again, was really hoping for 7, yeah. You have your ups, you have your downs. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening, hope you guys enjoyed it.